father and mother, I feel that they are really alive. But when I awake, I don't even see, as if they are there, but they are not. I'm a lost boy from Sudan. Me, Moses, and Simon, we are the lost boys. There's no food. We have no food for 5 days. 5 black days.
That's the black day. So anyway, if there's no food, we can go at least. We have so many homes. We can go. Okay, mom.
Sudan, Kau kira lagi ni anjala, kau kira lagi yang kini. Telinga tinggal cuci cingi, kau canggih jangan tu. Cakalai kau ni tak apa, kau ni tak kau canggih. Tinggi, lor, kau faham dan jauh pokok dia akan faham dia apa. Angguk, kini dia ini tak kuat kau itu. Jauhkan kau temu orang yang kira awak entah bahagian, cakalai kau lagi, kau kong tu. Ingin wah dendai temu na. Temu apa angguk, temu apa cakap, temu apa itu, kau ini. Kau. Kau di mana di mana dong?
So ina jala kot ingini nyaji bija na tinko ya yok na jala kaklo lo de tu injeli ni ak to bo pok nyang mata de tan atin mi jal klo na ro in bala rele to gunden la ta du lindu wa be melo lo ya kama ni ci de yok ta gen de ci to mat so gene ek lagi na ko le wala mu ko po mu ko yi na ma ci
so ke ñene data ñane wuri ana ci agam ma na ci am wala rele to wali den ko bu de re ko la ja ti on ma re da de yu ci mo bur di di to bu le to
so Clay, we are finished opening our discussion.
I've got no other people that whom I know ahead of me. So I'm feel sorry about this. And I'm feel worried actually. I've been thinking a lot of this. But it is me alone now. My name is only appear on the board. And I don't know whom will go and stay with me in the place that I'm going. Like I had before, it is Western, and I don't know who will be with me there. So I would like to know more about this. I feel worried actually. Tamanoi. And if we are expecting that all our names are to come. Only Moses. His name appear. So me, I'll not be staying here. Maybe this night, maybe tomorrow you'll not see me here. This is only my word, please.
Where are you going to go?
It will be in my decision. Whether I just go to Turkana and I went somewhere, it will be my decision. Because I'm really losing hope. Can I remain in Black Day also? That one is really completely, that I don't want. I'll be going. As you go by bus and to compound, and I'll go to my way. So let me go and die.
Hello?
Good.
Where is the Javan?
Good.
Okay. What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Aya.
Bye bye.
You need someone to go? Oh.
Ralamia Dur.
Adam, a cage call. Nobody knows Abraham, a cage call. Abraham, a cage call. Where are you? I want your INS letter.
Your INS letter, please.
Your INS letter.
And go to your line in serial number, okay?
Okay.
And that's why we are giving you this paper. If you need to make any contact to Kakuma, you can make it possible through these companies. Listen, don't ask me a question later on.
How are you? How is Nairobi? Very cold. Very cold. So this time, we are going to have a little training on where you are going to, the United States of America. And then we are going to finish with some information on the flight. So here, I have a picture. Yeah? A picture of a toilet. Now, look at this. Do you see this? Do you see this area? Okay, you can see the toilet is closed, isn't it? So if you come in, what do? You open. And then, what next? sit on it, okay? Sit on it like a chair. So you can have a look at this. Huh? You can pass it around and have a look at it. Where are you going to get the tissue paper? Just somewhere, eh? Somewhere. So when you get into the toilet, first of all, be relaxed. You know, many people do get a lot of problems are those ones who panic. Okay? So just relax. Okay? Relax. Relax. Get into the toilet. Look around and you'll find the tissue. Huh? The toilet paper. Use it. And drop it into the toilet, please. We've had cases where somebody just dropped it in the sink or whatever. Please. Drop it in where? To where? Into the toilet. And then? Flush the toilet. So any question? Yes.
Before you say the toilet, you might find it closed. Mm-hmm. Eh? Yes. Then you open it and after you have finished, yes. You'll flush. Uh-huh. So the question is, how does the water come and fall maybe like rain into the to that open place? Or maybe just inside, from down.
Down or from inside.
So there's no water falling.
There's no water falling from above.
Okay. Like,
right.
Yeah.
I get you. Is that clear, you guys?
Yes.
Okay. So you guys, tell me something about United States. What is America? What is America? Compared to many other countries, United States does not spoon feed. You are always told to be self-sufficient. You are always told to go out and work. Guys, concentrate, eh? Okay, we are learning, please. It's good for you. So, you are going to a land of democracy. Okay? Freedom. I'm sure you've heard of that, isn't it? Yeah? You guys, tell me something. What is democracy? What is freedom? I'm sure you know. Eh? What do you think? What is this democracy? What is this freedom they are talking about? Hey guys, come on. Do you know that in America you can own a gun? Do you know that? You can own a gun. American police, okay? They are very strict. If a policeman stops you, just stop. Okay, don't try to move. Okay? If you try to move around, a policeman might be thinking you are going for your gun, and that is dangerous, so he can even shoot you. So when you are stopped by a policeman, just relax, okay? Don't move. Don't be a criminal, okay? So good luck. So let's have...
Ladies and gentlemen, please note that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is not permitted at any time on board. Thank you.
welcome to Boston.
So do you want to...
I know you must be very tired.
A little leg, we take a bus possible.
Take a bath, we can also do that. Yeah. How long have you been traveling now?
2 days.
2 days, yeah. So you will get time to relax and rest and shower. It'll be okay.
And cold.
Okay.
Hot. Right here. Okay. Hot. Cold. Okay. Cold. Okay. That's good. Okay. Not here. No. Burned. Here. Not there. You like this? Very soft. Soft. Nice. Soft. This alone should go on your private parts and into there. Not newspapers or anything else. Only this. There are lots of it in here. Mm-hmm. And you sit down, you do it, and you just flush. Go ahead. Flush. Suppose you had a big lunch and it's filled up and you flush and nothing goes away. It's still there. Suppose it's still there. I kept this for you.
This here is a cookbook. So there are many different types of foods that you can make. And I think you saw earlier for like fish, many different types of fish that you can make.
Let's see if we get something going. Okay. And that's it. Okay. And this other piece is not a toothbrush. This is for cleaning. Okay? Make it nice and white. And when you finish, rinse it off. Hide it so your guests don't see it. Anyone smokes?
No.
Good. Because we have these other things called fire alarms, smoke detectors. Yeah? It's a smoke detector. Oh, who is tall? Push that. Can you push that button? Let me lift you up. Push the button. Push it, hold it. Push it and hold it. The button. The button. Push it. Just hold it. Push it in. Just touch it. Just touch it. Just tell him to touch it with his finger. Yes. Just hold it. Hold it. Just hold
meet.
Just hold it. Just hold it. Okay. Just press and keep your finger on. There's a fire. If the fire alarm goes off, get out of the building. They need to be shown how to evacuate.
Yep.
Okay?
Absolutely.
No jumping through the windows. There's a front and a back exit. That's what they really need. Unless we're going to do a orientation. If they don't know nothing about functioning in this environment, I think they need to figure out, you get in the plane, put on your parachute, and jump before you start figuring out how to fly the plane. And where is the cockpit? And why is it? I can't explain lift tonight. I can explain how to get out of the plane. So I think that's probably a reasonable thing to do.
Terrific.
And they're gonna, my son asked me, how does an airplane go up? And I told him lift and drag. And you know, we can go into aerodynamics, but a 5-year-old isn't gonna understand it all. And I think we're at about 5-year-old now.
You'll find in America, people like their personal space, maybe the space around them.
Yeah.
It's like they think that they are owning this space. For example, this is my space. Yes. Did they talk about this in orientation in Kakuma?
Yeah.
Maybe, did they mention this? This is, in America, many people think this is my space. And if you move too close, it maybe feels very uncomfortable. Do you feel uncomfortable when I go like this? In America, people maybe get a little uncomfortable. So when you're walking up going up the stairs, or when you are close together in a subway, most people probably want a little more space. And if they kind of move back, it's only because they're not used to being so close. So that's it. It's simple. So I don't want to talk too much. It can be boring. Do you have any questions?
This is called penny. It's a penny or a cent. 5 of this is a quarter of this. 10 cents is 10 of this. 10 pennies. 10 of this one is a quarter of this one. 2 of this one is a quarter of this. 100 of this one is a quarter, a dollar. 100 of this one is a quarter of this. I'm coming to it. This is 1 cent or a penny. This is 5 cents or a nickel. This is 10 cents or dime. Dime.
Dime.
Dime. Dime, yes. Quarter.
Quarter.
Quarter. Quarter is 1/4. 4 of this one is a quarter, $1. This one is a quarter, 25 of this. This one is equal to 2 of this one plus 1 of this one. Or this one is equal to 5 of this one. 2 of this one is equal to 10. This is greater than 10 and it is $20. So this is all about money. This is about money.
Do you understand what I'm saying? Yeah. These are stop signs here. You see the don't walk?
Yeah.
That is telling us, people who are walking, that we should be careful right now. This button, if you look here, it'll say push button, wait for walk. Someone can push this. All right, thank you. And it will tell us that we can cross the street safely.
we're just looking both ways, being careful for cars. So again, we can press the button. Are you going to do it this time for us? All right. Do you understand what I'm saying? Yeah? Terrific. Yeah? What are you thinking? So this button, maybe it goes up here to this sign and to that sign. Do you see the red light here? What, and you know, do you know the colors, what they tell you to do? Red is stop and then green is go. I think maybe the light is not working today. So if we go carefully, we can maybe try to cross. Let's go. So as long as we tell the cars they know that we're coming, we can we'll be okay.
You're lost?
Yeah, I'm a lost boy from Sudan.
From Sudan?
Yeah.
So where you sleep at?
What?
Where
you sleep at?
Dang dog.
Where you sleeping at?
No, yeah, it's my house.
Oh, so you're lost?
Right, yeah.
You came from a plane?
Plane.
You're trying to get back to Sudan?
It can. War is there in Sudan. So when the war is really stops, I cannot
Excuse
go
me,
back.
Jim. You can't go back to Sudan?
No, there's war there.
So
I cannot.
When
go
the war
so you came
when,
in?
When the war is stopped, I can go.
Oh, it's a war.
It's war.
Yeah.
Between who? Sudan.
War. Looting of people.
Sudan.
Killing of people. Yeah.
Sudan and who?
Sudan and Arab.
You what? Can't go back because
yeah,
there's a
I,
war
yeah,
there?
I cannot go back because when I go back, they can go and kill
me. Is the
me.
Place messed up?
Oh,
yeah.
Tell
the
me.
Place is messed up?
No,
if you go
no.
back, you'll get caught up in a war and you could die.
The
yeah, I can go to die.
So it's all in the whole area of the, it's all in the whole area of Sudan?
Yeah, it is the whole of Sudan. There's the war there. Arab and
so you
and
came here because of the war? When the war stops, you're gonna go back?
Yeah, I can go back.
But if
how you it, know you're
it
was
spent something to do like 1983.
Oh.
And now we have 18 years fighting.
Does it happen to be like Muslims and Christians?
Yeah, because that is.
That's what it is?
Yeah.
Oh, I've read up on it in my school.
They are white and we are black.
Dad, oh, the white and blacks?
Reason.
Oh, he's fighting against the
no,
white.
No, because that is the best reason.
Muslim and
another,
Christian?
Yeah. Muslim and Christianity.
So you're Muslim?
So after
the war is finished, you're gonna go back.
Yeah.
Right?
My name is Man.
Man?
Yeah.
And you came from Sudan?
Yeah. That is my house.
And you're lost because of the war?
Yeah. We are the lost boy. Because most of our people have died.
Because they know what it takes to earn it.
More people choose Herb Chambers because everyone wants the best price.
Get right through with Nextel Direct Connect.
Need a lawyer? Go to lawyers.com. Choose from over 400,000 lawyers and firms to find the one that's right for you. Lawyers.com from Martindale Hubbell, the source lawyers have used for over 100 years.
The beer can under the seat? Well, it wasn't mine.
Lawyers.com, because finding the right lawyer is one of the most important decisions you can make.
Yeah, Laura Ingraham.
Marilyn Chambers is the guest. The prettiest X-rated film star ever. And I said, what, you know, you're so pretty and you're very smart. And she says, listen, sex to me is like breathing to you. Right? You know what I mean? You write with a pencil. I get upset. I have no feelings and be
yeah,
done
let's
with
get
it.
On with
I says, how could you just be like that? She said, I'll tell you what, I'll prove it. What time's the news on? I says, in 20 minutes. She says, all right, let's go in the other room.
Yeah, what happened, Larry?
I couldn't get excited. See, it has to. I couldn't.
You need
when it's not
you need
on
flowers,
some
Larry?
Sort of my ball. Obvious you don't, Laura.
Laura?
Ali, you're down.
suburban. Hallelujah, I'm making your money. We'll make it soon and
Harry. Where's everyone?
We never come across a good bandit.
You want to go shopping? Okay. How about starting with breakfast? That's a good place to start. Or tea, as you call it. What do you need for tea? What was that?
Peach.
Peach?
Yeah.
Oh, you like the peaches. So he needs some fruits. Okay.
The problem, we don't know the type of fruit here. Could you enjoy the taste?
Okay.
Oh, man, I could have a man who and I too, the kind of chum with your face and water.
Yeah.
What was that? Coca-Cola.
Are you going to translate what he just said? This is the land of the free and the home of the brave. The American people wants to help you. They're not gonna punish you. Okay?
And gun down, Offerman taking the throw.
They're going on a cool adventure and they don't know what's in store.
Whoever invented pegboard should be congratulated.
Welcome, come on in. Hi, good to see you, James. Hey, Abraham. And Jack. Hey, how are you, Mayan? Good to see you. Come on in. So I haven't seen you for a few days. You still look healthy. You're still in one piece. We say in English, you're all together. So come on in. All right. So, how are you doing?
Life is okay. Yeah.
The reason I'm asking is because, first, I'm very excited to know about your life and everything. I genuinely care. That means I really do am interested. I really am interested in how you are.
We have the problem.
A problem?
Yeah.
Already?
You know, we came from Africa.
Yeah?
Some of us, they don't know how to cook.
Yeah.
Starting from myself.
Yeah. Well, I guess my question for you is, are you excited and ready to try new food?
Yeah.
Good. Because there's so many new things.
Yeah, because there's so many things.
Yeah.
So. What else? Were you gonna say something, Mayan?
No.
Is it easier if we don't speak in a group? I'm asking, is it easier if I meet with you each individually? Or are you comfortable speaking in a group?
You can come for the coming to boys in group, not individual.
A group is okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. So. What, how do you feel?
A bit difficult for me.
It is difficult. How can I help you best?
American life. It was actually, most of the people don't know about the life in America.
Mm.
It is dangerous sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
You need to take a lot of care.
Mm-hmm.
So.
I'm feeling with you. I'm saying, I know some of what you're saying and thinking. You can do it.
Yeah.
You can try and succeed.
Yeah.
I know. You can. I mean, you can do it. You know so much more than I do about being strong. You've done it before, so it's just a new place.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, should we end conversation? I don't know.
You always hear about coaches saying, well, we're going to give him some confidence.
Have been overcharged, and on their behalf, I'm here asking for a refund.
If these showers interfere with your plans, I've got the forecast.
Thank you.
in the past, maybe in Kakuma, what were you, did you work? Did you do any jobs?
In which side?
In what?
I'm not getting you, pardon.
No problem. We'll keep on going until we get each other. We can think about it. Do you want to come back to that later?
What?
Did you do anything that was like a job?
No.
Okay. Then I have a question here. It says English ability. So I think that I can say good. Like, I think you have good, you understand most of what I'm saying, yes?
Okay.
I'm asking you, do you understand most of what I'm saying?
Pardon?
When you are thinking about work and your future and being in the United States, do you have an idea of what you would like to do?
For my future life.
For your future life.
Yeah, actually, for my future life, I would like to be a doctor.
A doctor?
Yeah.
That's great.
If there is any possibility.
Okay.
To get in college.
Do you have other ideas of things that you would like to do?
And also I can do computer.
Computer, okay.
Yeah, and management.
Management, okay. And I was explaining that sometimes many of the jobs that you have when you first come to the United States are what we call entry-level jobs, which means the first job that you take may be more simple. Many, I think, of the other Sudanese who are here are working in parking cars, they're working in hotels, they're working in supermarkets often. You look so tired. What? Headache? The form that they send us from New York office. So these are the three who are coming. I don't know if you know any of them. Daniel Deng, Angelo, and William.
Oh. Angelo.
Angelo, Aline, Ayok.
Clive. Simon is not around, but Angelo is here. Angelo plus three others.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, to sing our national anthem, here is a country music superstar of the first magnitude. Please welcome Miss Pam Tillis.
My name is Susanna. How are you today? So you answer what?
I also will answer. I'm fine. And I also, I, why you also?
Okay. Why do you want to work for this hotel?
Okay. Yes, I want to work in the hotel because I like the hotel because some of my friends, they are working there in the hotel because I can also meet with so many friends. This is why I like to work in the hotel. I also like to work in the hotel because I have a personal problem.
What is a very important thing here in United States? Like, what do they think is necessary thing to do, yes, while you are talking to someone?
They need to face him or to face her.
Yes.
Eye contact.
Eye contact. So I want to remind you one more time that to try.
Eye contact.
Yes. Why did we say that in this country this is an important thing? Do you remember? Why? What does that show?
Eye contact also to show that you are happy.
That you are happy. Okay. So well.
And then you can and then you can say thank you.
Okay. Yeah, we didn't get to that. So how do you feel? Would you like to practice the interview? Like one of us will be employer and you will come to apply for the job? Should I be the Radisson hotel person? Okay. Hi, my name is Susanna. How are you today?
Hi also.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry. Just hi.
Okay. Hi. My name is Abraham.
So how are you today?
How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's easy, you know. I'll come to you, so I will see how you will do that.
If
you,
know.
Yeah, I mean, it's easier always to look from a side, but I want you to relax. Hi, I'm Susanna. How are you today?
I'm fine. My name is Abraham.
I'm fine, thank you. Okay, let's try with you. So, okay. Hi. My name is Susanna. How are you today?
I'm fine. My name is Moses, and thank you.
Wonderful.
Hey.
How are you?
Hey.
Good to see you.
You know, hey, wait, wait, Ujak.
This is your place. You suddenly look very awake.
Yeah.
You look like you're excited.
Okay.
Maybe not.
Okay, the choke one. Kun kun dung. And what keep ya?
What do you need most? Bathroom? Shall we show you?
Bathroom
first.
Bathroom first.
Maybe we're being very loud.
This is my daddy. Dinga.
Yeah. Guys who are already working and they like them. All of you look so good, and I know that you will be doing fine. So don't worry. Okay. Let's go.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Jeff Bohr. Good to meet you.
And hi, I'm Abraham.
Abrams, good to meet you. Okay. I'd like you each, if you would, to fill out an application for us. Okay. And if you have a seat here. Okay. Moses, why don't you share with me for just a few moments some of the work assignments you had when you were in Kenya? Is that where you were?
No, I was not work because I was a head boy. This was my work in Kakuma, Kenya.
Okay, and what kinds of things did you do in that capacity?
Pardon?
What kinds of duties, your responsibilities, what did you do every day in your job?
In my job, I was the head boy. If there's any problem that occur, I should have to call the people that problem occur among them. I should have to settle the problem. It was my work.
So you've never really worked in a hotel setting?
No.
No. Okay. What we would like to do is perhaps talk to you about a few different positions that we might have here at the hotel and to see what might fit your experience and your interest. How does that sound?
Pardon, Dana.
Okay. One of the things we do in a hotel is to provide a lot of guest services and what we call a yes I can attitude to make the stay of our guests as pleasant as possible. And what do you think you have those kind of people skills?
So I would like to cooperate with our people. And I would like to ask people more in order to know how people could work. And I should have to take that advice from people, and then I should have to follow them the way that they're doing it. I should have to learn from them.
Mm-hmm. Okay. One of the things people like is a smile. They like it to come from inside out. Do you think you're capable of bringing that to the
group? I'm capable to do
it. Yes, all right. Okay, what we'd like to do is, why don't I contact some managers to see what kind of work might be available, who will describe to you position here in the hotel, show you around a little bit, and see if that's something that you might like. How does that sound? Does that sound good to you? Do you have any questions for me about the hotel, what you can expect of us? Come on in, have a seat. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Great, great. All right. Okay. And let's see, you pronounce it Man?
Manin.
Okay. And the last name is, how do you pronounce your last name?
Guy.
All right. And you're living right here in Boston. All right. And let's see, you're a village leader. Solving problems, reporting citizen information. So can you tell me a little bit about your job? The hours that you worked and the days that you worked?
Okay, now just remember one thing, okay? Before you get off the bus, before you have anything brought to you, please.
Have you thought about what kind of work you might like to do in a hotel?
I can do any jobs.
Any job?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. When I come here, I can appreciate any kind of job I get it.
Okay, we have to wait for the gate over here, okay?
Okay. Abraham Kual?
Yeah.
Okay. And Abraham, let's see, you're living nearby in Hyde Park. Okay. And
do it. All right. I like the can-do attitude.